jiffy. You know, we don't know who wants to come. We don't know if they can come. And then there is Thanksgiving coming up next week. So we are thrilled to have as many as you are here. The Rising Sun series, and you can read in the program, there are little bits and pieces that might be interesting to you if you are here for the first time. So tonight, we have Dohyun Kim from Korea, but who's been living in the States for many, many years. He is, if you look at his bio, he is an acclaimed, world-known pianist who has studied in the States. And I can only say that I'm terribly excited to have him here because he's won prestigious prizes in Italy recently, in Chicago, half a prize in Moscow. He got a public prize, audience prize, because the people were angry that they didn't take him from the semifinals to the finals. So he was recognized. And he has played for us about 3 years ago, but then everything got forgotten. But we have not forgotten him. And let's give him a very warm welcome, because I'm going back one concert. No. Dohyun Kim. present.
Thank you. watch me play. I hope you enjoy it. I especially thank to some people that I didn't expect to see, but they came, and I actually felt guilty because I thought that I didn't prepare well enough. Hopefully it was okay. And I would like to share a portion of a cadenza of Prokofiev's second concerto. It's a long cadenza, but I think I would like to share, so please enjoy.